In the heart of Teletubby Land, four lovable characters known as the Teletubbies lived. Each had their unique charm, and Dipsy was known for his dipstick-shaped antenna and his inquisitive nature. One clear night, as the Teletubbies were getting ready for bed, Dipsy noticed something remarkable in the sky. It was a sky full of twinkling stars, and the moon shone brightly, casting a silvery glow over Teletubby Land. Dipsy couldn't contain his excitement and beckoned his friends, Tinky Winky, Lala, and Pa, to join him. Together, they decided to go on a starry adventure. They climbed the hill, their hearts filled with wonder as they gazed at the countless stars above. The baby sun, who was still awake, winked down at them, seemingly encouraging their journey. Dipsy, being the adventurous one, led the way, and they set off to explore the starry night. They discovered that each star had its own story to tell. The brightest star told a tale of dreams and wishes, and another star whispered secrets about the night sky. The Teletubbies even met a friendly shooting star who offered to take them on a ride through the night sky. They hopped on, holding hands, and soared through the heavens. They saw constellations that formed shapes of animals, and Dipsy even thought he saw a dipstick-shaped constellation, which made him chuckle. As the night went on, the Teletubbies gathered in the meadow and lay down on their backs to watch the stars. They made up their own stories about the stars and shared their dreams. Tinky Winky dreamed of a world filled with kindness and happiness, Lala wished for endless laughter, Pa wanted to explore the mysteries of the universe, and Dipsy wished for more starry adventures. The baby sun gradually began to rise, signaling the end of their starry night adventure. The Teletubbies returned to their cozy home, where they would rest and dream of their next adventure. As they drifted off to sleep, Dipsy, with a twinkle in his eye, knew that the stars would always be there, shining brightly over Teletubby Land, and that more magical adventures awaited them in their enchanting world. The end.